place, like, right there next to you, but... Oh, okay. Well, it's nice to meet you, Earl. Eric, yeah, whatever. But anyways, Sarah, you look so pretty today. As per usual. Yes, I have to take a picture. Of course. You know the deal. Password S-A-R-A-H unlock. Are you ready? Okay. Now give me a nice pose. Yeah, just like that. Snap. It's so cute. All this candy. It's so sweet. Like you. Yeah, I saw you had this posted on your Instagram. So I had to order mine right away. I was hoping you would wear yours today. You should know my name. I'm pretty sure Sarah tells you about me all the time. Yeah, Tara, that's me. And we're besties. Sarah, don't look yet. But is that the police that just walked in into the cafeteria? I have to put my hat on. Let me get my hat. That's not the place. You sure? Oh, okay. I guess I'm just tripping. You're sure that's not the police, right? Okay. Got a little nervous. Alright. I guess I'll put my headband back on. Take off this hat. Oh, you like my hat? Isn't it cute? It's a glitter, well, pink rhinestone hat. Similar like it, but not exactly. But it's all yours. You can have it. Yeah. Anything for you, Sarah. Let me brush my hair. Still here. Okay. Yeah. You guys are gonna order lunch. Yeah. Well, I'm not hungry. I lost my appetite. Yeah. I don't know. It's just something just like shifted my whole appetite. So I think I'll skip lunch. Wasn't I invited to the mall? went with your mom. Okay. Makes sense. Oh, he works at the mall. Okay. And Hot Topic. Okay. Nice. Cool. Very nice. Oh, it was love at first sight. Sure, Sarah. I mean, how do you know it's love at first sight? Like, how do you really know? Oh, that sounds magical. So, what are you guys gonna order for lunch? Yeah, enough about that love stuff. It's making my stomach hurt. Smells so good. What is that? Is it cherries? Is it strawberries? Blueberries? No, not blueberries. Is it raspberry? Whatever it is, it smells amazing. Let me brush your hair a little. A little bit. Is he like just staring at us? Isn't that kind of creepy? Stalkerish. Okay, Sarah, let's start on those rhinestones. So for this, I'm going to need you to turn a little bit. Keep turning, keep turning, keep turning, keep turning, keep turning. Okay, right there. Just divide your hair. Let's put some on this side. To lose the necklace. I'll keep it very close to me. Perfect. So now we have space for the rhinestones. Thank you. this on your back, right here. Okay, you know what? Let's bring it over more. Right there. Perfect. Now let's get the A. Let's bring this more over that way so we can fit the H over here. Oops. Bring this here. Let's bring it up more. Right there. And get this one. It's looking cute already. Okay, now let's put the other rhinestones that we have on. Let me turn you a little bit more, Sarah. Okay, I think that right there is perfect. So that was a little hard to get off, but I did get a few. So we'll just add some. Just add one here. Nice. Add another one here. Let's add. Looks really good, Sarah. Let's do some back tracing. And now some back tapping. Which one do you like better? Back tracing. Or back scratching. it's time to eat. But just stay.